Three workers were killed and five others were injured in a boiler blast at the Rashtriya Chemicals and Fertilizers plant in suburban Chembur on Saturday. The blast took place at the boiler, which was undergoing maintenance work. Fertilizer Minister Anand Kumar has announced compensation of Rs 2 lakhs each to the families of the deceased and 50,000 rupees to the injured. Besides this, the RCF will also bear all the treatment expenses of the injured persons.